Hello friends, I am Imran and today we will see how to fix echo sound in Windows. So let us start. Go to here and then control panel and hardware and sound. Then click sound. Here you have to go in recording section, double click on microphone and then listen. Here you can see it's already checked. You have to uncheck this. Now apply. Okay, now it's gone, echoing is gone and the problem fixed. I hope you liked this video and I want you people to subscribe my channel, like my videos, and please don't forget to share.